Meet DJ Ricoffy, who look like DJ Black Coffee. Everywhere Emmanuel Ramaliba goes, people want to take photos with him. They say he looks just like superstar DJ Black Coffee. The 26-year-old from the Thohoyandou in Limpopo said what made his situation even funnier was that he actually had a lot in common with Black Coffee. Emmanuel is also a musician and is known in his hometown as DJ Ricoffy. He told the SunTeam he loved the stage from a very young age. Not only do DJ Black Coffee and I look alike, we also both appreciate music. I must say I have huge respect for the brother as he is representing us abroad and locally. He has achieved a lot and I'm also inspired to work harder. I chose to call myself Ricoffy because people say I look like him. Emmanuel said he fell in love with music at a very young age and decided it was what he wanted to do with his life. He adopted his stage name DJ Ricoffy about 5 years ago. I play house music, especially deep house. I have done a few mixtapes but I don't have an official album yet. I play at pubs, clubs, and music events and people enjoy my performances. Ricoffy said his most recent event was a 7-hour set at Thohoyandou, the Thohoyandou last month. He said he was preparing for a birthday celebration where he would perform with other DJs at the end of the month. Ricoffy said he's enjoying the attention he gets from people.